Hey, Agent. Doing a little research, huh?
It's nothing that can't wait.
Well, good. Because I did that sweep like you asked. Found something.
What are we looking at?
A homing beacon sends a broadcast, not a direct signal. So we can't discover directly who's tracking us. Transceivers along our route pick up the beacon signal. If I triangulate the origin of someone collecting the beacon's data from those transceivers...
We are impressed. But we don't believe we have ever heard of this planet.
Rishi? I know it. Pirates and all that. Never been, though.
Then it's your lucky day, Kalia. We're going to Rishi.
Guess this is Rishi. I actually think I might have been here before. It was a long week and I was trash for most of it. But that skyline looks familiar.
Were true! You're here! You're really here!
You know me?
Oh, sure. I've heard you described in great detail. Great detail. You run the Howling Tempest Gang, the most daring, ruthless pirates of the Gordian Reach. Wherever that is.
That's right. What's it to you?
Just like a pirate. You're all so touchy. I love it. You'll fit right in here. Seems like everyone in Raiders Cove is going on about you and all your insane adventures. Talk about your tough customers.
You're basic. It's very natural.
My people pick up languages and stuff real easy. Some of us like to be formal. I'm more of a cantina talk type. Speaking of cantinas, you'll want to watch for Goro. He wants to fight you so bad, it's not even funny.
Wants to fight me? What did I do?
You'll have to ask him. Considering what a big deal you are, it's probably just for bragging rights. Goro's at the Blaster's Path, local watering hole, probably washing down some Tonitron jerky with some Antellian fungo lager. I'm not allowed there anymore. Long story. So I hope someone hollows your big fight. Wouldn't want to miss a single bloody shot.
I hear you're looking for me. Or someone who fits my description, at least.
Casta undile, gigo hola locuta.
Think you just did that yourself, Goro. Hang on. You're not about to wreck my place again, are you? I'm still filling in blaster holes.
Ini good da easy liskatsalangawa. Kusa malachikuta, ikosa mose alatuta.
No, this won't be a challenge at all. Not for me.
Chonki faguta, jio bora, geoto kakise. Makipuna mali tuta on mishka.
Maybe you're a big deal on Rhodia, friend. But next to me.
Rise and shine.
You know, a few blaster marks is one thing. Gives the place some charm. But this...
If you heard Goro before he died, you know I run the Howling Tempest Gang. And you know better than to cross me. Someone is about to tell me how everyone on Rishi seems to know I was on my way here. Who will it be?
Everyone's talking about you. Couldn't tell you how it all got started, but I can tell you who gave Goro the idea to come after you.
Don't do it, Karina. You know what Margok would say about ratting out a resident?
If Margok ever pays the tab all you Nova Blades have run up, then maybe I'll start to care what he thinks. Guy you want is Kai Zykin, leader of the Corellian-run scoundrels. A real gem. Goro said Zykin owes you a pile of credits. He hired Goro to take you out for a fraction of what it would cost to pay you.
Where do I find him?
Beats me. It's not like I hang out with the guy. Ask Zykin's crew. They're all over Raiders Cove. Like stink flies.
Others might not appreciate your cooperation, but I do.
Figure it's either help out or have a bigger mess to clean up. I can handle the Nova Blades being sore with me. See ya, Goro. Hope your brother doesn't decide this was my fault.
Talk to me.
No.
I'm looking for someone.
No way am I getting in your way.
Look at this, scoundrels! A visit from...
Your book from Krita.
I was making a dramatic pause, Tomoda. I know it's the Hurling Tempest. Kai Zykin. I'm sure you've heard my name, most commonly accompanied by a longing sigh from one of my former conquests. Now here's the deal. The Corellian-run scoundrels may owe you a debt, but it's not coming out of my hide. Take it up with accounting.
You will give me every last credit your people owe the Howling Tempest Gang. Every last one. Understood?
Well, I do speak basic, so yeah, understood. And, you know, this, it doesn't have to get dialed up right away to violent. Okay, all right. Listen, we can't pay. The freedom to operate in Raiders Cove isn't exactly free. After the Nova Blades take their cut, we're tapped. Not before you get an itch. I do have something of value. Something I know you want.
Quit stalling and start talking.
I record all my holocalls, and that includes the one that warned me you were coming to Rishi. I'll show it to you.
Tomoda, get my data pad.
Oh,
that's bad, Tomoda. That's
bad.
Oh, right! Yes, thank you, Tomoda! I knew there was a reason I kept you around. Here. You can find and unlock the case with this tracer, and you could even keep the data pad. How's that?
I'll take your data pad, but that doesn't mean I'm done with you.
bomba bo shunda. Fuibani aga tweepi taboka tonka wana waka.
Gotta hand it to you. The Whirling Tempest crew don't mess around.
The Chapawa.
Right. That's what I said.
Monkey lizard!
Hey, he's with me.
Had enough of your snooping around Corsair territory. You're going down!
Zaikun, greetings. I speak to you now to deliver a warning. The Howling Tempest Gang is one of the galaxy's most feared pirate associations. They have just now set their sights on Rishi. As you know, the Corellian-run scoundrels owe the Howling Tempest Gang a great many credits. There is no telling what will happen when you are discovered. I suggest you herald the gang's arrival to draw unwanted attention on them. I'm dispatching several droids across Raiders Cove to do the same. Or you could do nothing and suffer the consequences. The choice is yours.